buat book preparation. Sebab kat masa training kita pun selalu main dengan orang, so we quite know their technique lah, kind of play. So hari ni kita dapat bila orang is very good lah. We can prove that we are still can compete with them. We are not number two. Yeah,
good.
We still equal. To my parents, to my boyfriend, yeah, yes. To everyone that supporting me and my friends back in Sabah. Yeah, thank you for supporting us all this time. Yeah, this goal for you. Yeah.
Ya, yeah, memang hadiah yang bagus lah kepada Indonesia sebab sudah lama tak ambil emas yang dalam acara persorangan lelaki. Tapi for myself, saya pun tak kira pasal itu. Cuma mau continue keep on improving my game, fokus on my competitive game.
Ya, it means a lot to me and it shows that my game is still there.